produce apa-apa. And please kita kasih welcome yang terbaik untuk Simon Pratiko and Rio. Terima kasih coming all the way across the waters to Bali. So this is your first time in Bali?
Exactly.
And I hope you have a good time and
but not the last.
Not the last, okay. And we are gonna have a good time. Kita akan senang banget bisa dengar workshop dari Simon Pratiko. Saya rasa kalau untuk jazz ya, maupun kita bukan drummer, maupun kita bukan pemain musik jazz, banyak banget yang bisa diserap, banyak banget hal-hal daging yang bisa kita pelajari. And for that, I just spoke a lot of Indonesian, but you're gonna take over soon, and we hope that we can have a good time today. Okay? Again, please give a round of applause.
Thank you so much for being here. We're super happy. So Klaus and Celino are my friends, and we will today. I mean, what all musicians here? I guess. All musician, or how many drummers? So we will. What we will do? I think if you agree, we will have fun first. So maybe we will play something we play in the festival, like from the originals, because I think it's interesting because this is a kind of how we perceive the music. I mean, I don't only play jazz; I play many. I love many different kind of music. So we wanna start with a tune, which is called Tanger, which is a Moroccan city. Which inspired this song, so you will understand why. And then if you will have questions, also for us it's a very good rehearsal to play this song. So have fun. Thank you.